This is the hard drive I'm using for the Xbox 360. Here you can see the path, the hard drive. Basically, you just need the games folder. Just the games folder, written in small letters. And you put the games in there. The hard drive has to have a maximum file size of 2 terabytes. No, nothing more. And you don't need the other chunk you see right there. Then you have to disconnect the hard drive. White cable thingy has to put in place like this. There's a special manual for this. Now you have to start with the white cable. Then you have to start the Xbox in the X key mode by pressing the power button or starting it with the controller. As far as I'm concerned, it doesn't matter. Now it's opening up. The Xbox is moving up. It's loading and it takes a little while. Then you have to open the tray. A button, closing it again, like this, 2 or 3 times, closing it and opening it, like this. Then you have to go to apps, first option, picture viewer. There should be a hard drive shown as a current drive thing. There you choose your game, in this case there's only one game, Duck Dynasty. Then you open it, like this, then you have to go back to the main menu. Dun 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 d